Heck yes, we want to do some random wonder trades. You might notice my voice isn't Sin's. That's because this is Just Play Pokemon. Sin has taken a little bit of a break, so I decided to do what he's done for me when I've taken little mini breaks or been on vacation and stuff like that. And I've decided to come here to you beautiful old school Sin fans and do a video on his channel. Today you're looking at random wonder trades. Sin doesn't do a whole lot of this, so I thought what better way to bring it in than to give you guys some random wonder trades. So I am doing the thing where I try to give you guys some good wonder trade karma. And what I try to do with that is I try to trade good Pokemon out in the hopes that I get good Pokemon back. And then if I get a bad Pokemon, like say a Wurmple or a Zigzagoon or something, then I release it. Purge the wonder trade system. We're gonna get rid of Floink the Tepig here today and hope that Floink finds a good home. And we'll see. But yeah, shouts to Old School Sin, man. Thanks for letting him bring my brand of craziness to the channel. Of course, my link will be in the description. I'm just going to give you guys all that information down below and not promote it heavily here on the episode. But if you like Wonder Trades, if you like shiny random Wonder Trades, me and Galactic Elliot do that every Tuesday as well on stream. And of course, just as I mentioned that, I get a Wurmple. So you know what? When you get trash on the Wonder Trade system, you got to throw it out. So that's exactly what I'm going to be doing. I'm throwing out that trash. Gonna get rid of that Wurmple, and we'll never see it again. Purge the Wonder Trade system, y'all. Purge it. So it'll be pretty cool. But yeah, some of these Pokemon will be being traded from yesterday's live stream that I did with Galactic Elliot. Like I said, you know, every Tuesday we head on over there. Sin has actually joined us for a few of those. And I even got a Shinx last night when we were playing. I haven't even gotten to tell him about that yet. But soon it'll happen. Let's see if we can find something cool to trade here. Something abnormal. Grumpig is kind of new. I mean, not new, but kind of rare, I guess you would say. And it's derpy, so, I mean, it's good enough. I don't know why it has a bunch of weird beads attached to his forehead, but it is what it is. And we'll talk about, too, me and Sin have a lot of stuff coming to you guys. We're actually working on a couple of projects together. One of them will be here on Old School Sin. The other one is actually going to be on the Pokemon Fab 5. And I don't know how much he's mentioned them, but either way, this guy wants to battle me in OU, so maybe not. Maybe you can battle me with your awesome new Groink. We'll see. Okay, I don't really feel the love yet on the Wonder Trade system. Maybe I will eventually. Even with that ball, I don't really feel the love with the Baneri. You and your derpy ear. Whatever. Anyway, me and Sin have some really cool stuff going. We got a Pokemon Red and Blue Power Lock going on the Pokemon Fab 5 YouTube channel. We've been recording for that and just getting everything set up. And then we've got a Pokemon Glazed co-op that is going to be on this channel. And we're just really excited about it. The episodes have been going really well. There's been rage. There's been happiness. There's been sadness. There's been all sorts of stuff. And we will see what happens. These are actually not Deathbox Pokemon. So let's see what we can see here. I'm going to go with this, well, let's see. We'll go with trading ourselves. You know what? Yeah, I got a nice cool Charizard. I'll be nice and I'll trade this this Charmander. I know it's not super rare, but it has some pretty cool moves on it. And I got it from an awesome viewer, I believe, last night. So awesome. I mean, that's just fantastic. So we've definitely got to do some more of that. Some more trading is always appreciated, always fun on Just Play Pokemon and Old School Sin's channel. You guys got to get Sin to start doing some wonder trades, man. I think his reactions to that stuff would be fantastic. Like, who can forget his Heart Gold Egglock when he got the Shinx? I knew he had to clean his keyboard for days after that. So we'll see what happens. Johannes from Germany. Baden-Württemberg. Berg. However you say that. Anyway, you know how the rules go, though, guys. Once I get about past the five-minute mark, I start looking for an awesome trade to end it on. So far, we have not gotten that much good stuff, and I'm holding out until we get something fantastic for you guys. And then we can end it off, and you guys can enjoy the rest of your day. But yeah, a lot of you guys sit here and wonder trade along with me on my videos of random wonder trades, so hopefully this works for Sin, too. And, you know, you guys enjoy it and maybe pester him about getting on that wonder trade system a little bit more. It's a lot of fun when we do that every Tuesday and just in general. Maybe we'll do some Wonder Cup, something like that. See if we can get him to get a Brave Birding Zubat again or some such. Let's go ahead and take a look here. That I received last night, a shiny blue Ditto. Nothing wrong with that at all. I got a couple of Gligars. This one's got Poison Sting. That one's got poison sting. Okay, we'll go ahead and take this this Gligar and trade it. Batman, as Sin says. Only it's a woman, so I guess Batwoman. And then it would be Batwoman. Either way, I think this will be the last trade, but guys, I hope that you have enjoyed the video and everything. As long as I don't get something just ridiculously terrible, we'll just cut this off. I need Blaziken. Well, I have Blaziken, but I don't have a Blaziken to be traded to you, Drew, from North Carolina, so I'm sorry about that. And yet, I'm still not. But I got to thank the 4th Gen Gamer for this layout. Remember, if you guys want to check it out, it is Just Play Pokemon. We got a Poochyena. But I'm out of time, guys. I hope that you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching, and maybe we'll get something better next time. Maybe I can come back tomorrow with some fire. We'll see. Either way, Sin will be back soon. I just talked to him today. And again, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.